Palisades Medical Center is a place where people really want to go to train. We have tremendous faculty, we have a brand new medical school, we have residencies that are really at the top. We have a tremendously diverse patient population, so it's a great place to learn, and people recognize that, and our residencies are very competitive. People want to come here.
One of the things that we offer is a really diverse experience for our residents. Our home hospital, Palisades, has a mix of urban and suburban population. Then we also spend time here at Hackensack University Medical Center, which is really a true tertiary care center.
In total, we operate with close to 50 attendings, and that teaches us a full spectrum of different operative techniques, as well as patient care.
They get exposed to general surgery, vascular surgery, laparoscopic surgery, robotic surgery, colorectal surgery, and many of the subspecialties. They get trauma and critical care experience, pediatric surgery experience, experience on a transplant surgery.
The level of support we get from our faculty is reflected in our didactics and weekly education.
They get autonomy to care for patients on their own and to make decisions on their own, while at the same time getting enough supervision where they don't feel like they're abandoned.
We have weekly lectures given by our assistant program director. We have weekly journal clubs as well as weekly grand rounds. Really at all three of our institutions that we rotate at, they're all moderated by attendings who have worked with residents throughout their career. So they're invested in our program and in our education as well. We also have access to FES, FLS, SCORE, TrueLearn, as well as robotic simulation.
Some of the advantages of coming to our program, you know, first of all, it's in a really a magnificent location. The home hospital is in one of the most beautiful locations of any hospital, I think, in the whole planet. It's overlooking the skyline in New York City. There are a lot of people in this area. There's a lot of pathology in this area. They get to see pretty much almost any disease they've ever read about they'll encounter during their residency.
And I think that adds both depth and breadth to our surgical education.
We have outstanding faculty who love to teach. We have an environment where the residents see a tremendous amount and are managing the cases themselves. And there's an academic tone that we're very proud of at Palisades.